The PNP Highway Patrol Group inspected the closed U-turn slot on EDSA North Avenue today, but some motorists were still unaware of the closure.
Hindi ko po kasi alam, sir, dahil first. Ngayon lang po kasi ako napadancer, humingi na lang ako ng sorry po. U-turn sana ako, sir, kaya sorry na lang po.
Hindi po, sir. Mag-u-turn po sana ako, sir. Hindi kasi namin alam, ano, sir. Nalilito rin po kami.
PNP HPG Director Police Brigadier General Eliseo Cruz said it is the motorist's responsibility to know the new regulations on EDSA implemented by the Transportation Department and the Metropolitan Manila Development Authority or MMDA.
Hindi na pwedeng sabihin hindi nila alam, ano, kasi pagka ganyan na ang busway para lamang sa bus. So maraming violation na pwede nating ibigay sa kanila. Kailangan na sundin natin yung batas traffic.
The PNP HPG reminded the motorist about the closure, but still issued citation tickets to those who use the bus lane. The Highway Patrol Group also clarified that they will be the one who will investigate and file cases against motorists who will be involved in barrier accidents on EDSA.
Yun ang naging arrangement namin sa MMDA na for every time that there is a road cross na involving especially yung mga barriers na nilatag ng DOTR and MMDA, kami na yung magpapail ng case doon sa involved driver for reckless imprudence resulting to damage to property. So kami na yung mahawak ng kaso.
This is because some motorists in EDSA barrier incidents only pay for the destroyed barriers and do not face complaints.
Hindi naman nadadala yung mga driver, so dapat nakakasuhan din para talagang mag-ingat sila sa pagmamaneho.
Leia Ilagan, UNTV News and Rescue. We serve the people. We give glory to God.